Before you begin, remove the service door and battery. Removal. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the smart card reader board ZIF connector and disconnect the smart card reader board ribbon cable from the smart card reader board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the touchpad board ZIF connector and disconnect the touchpad board ribbon cable from the smart card reader board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the NFC board ZIF connector and disconnect the NFC board ribbon cable from the smart card reader board. Disconnect the speaker cable from its connector on the system board. Remove the 2.5mm P1 Phillips-head screw that secures the left speaker to the top cover. Partially remove the speaker cable from the adhesive that secures it to the top cover. Lift the left speaker off of the alignment pins on the top cover and set it aside. Remove the two 2.5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the smart card reader board to the top cover. Lift the smart card reader board off of the alignment pins on the top cover and remove. Reverse this procedure to install the smart card reader board.